there are 10 students in class. 6 of them learn French, and 7 people learn Spanish. If every student learns at least one foreign language, how many students learn both French and Spanish? Six plus 7 is 13. And since there are just 10 students, the additional 3 are the ones that learn both languages.